Day off, hiking at the lake, hiking at the lake, hiking at the lake, hiking episode 9422.
Yeah, I don't have much to do in the
floor. It's actually warm enough today. I could take a kayak, inflatable kayak. I would like to get a hard kayak.
It's a certain breed of pine trees too that loses its needles, like deciduous trees, in the autumn and winter.
Forest, the woods start to change color. Awesome, all that.
I keep talking about hiking in the woods up there. It looked cool when I drove by today. It's too late.
Plus, I want to bring my air
BB gun along just to scare off like cougars just in case.
And those woods are thick. People tell me about hiking over there and how they seem like cougars just stalking and falling. Which, you know, I wouldn't mind if I got killed quickly, if it just went to the jugular. And as you pass out, you fall on every head rock. And then I see into it. I wouldn't be surreal and be in shock for the last minute that you're alive.
Sting walking on the steam. You know what I want to get is a foldable fishing pole, and I'll get my fishing pole. Super quiet up here today. All you hear is me blabbing, a trout jumping, a crow crowing,
and then the occasional car driving by on the highway. I keep forgetting I have weed at home. I just smoke this stuff.
And they didn't mark it, so I don't know which one's indica, which one's sativa, which one's sativa.
Oh, I don't even have a pipe. I don't think anymore either.
I do have some quality weed, though. Last time I took a hit was like, last summer.
Not this summer, but it was a while ago. At least six months. It's not as fun as it used to be.
It's fun when I'm out on my boat on the lake, and if I have a couple beers with me, I'm floating around for hours.
Then it's pretty fun.
At home though, I just don't like getting the munchies. The heaviest I've ever been in my life. 210 pounds. I don't know what that is. Kilos. 70 or something?
90? Anyways, I'm a lard ass. I've never felt my stomach and boobs jiggle when I sprint across an intersection. But I have a threesome. I'm not even super lard ass. Just about 20 pounds over.
Actually, when I'm really fit and working out a lot, aerobic endurance exercise, I'm like 30 pounds lighter.
It's interesting, this
piece of fecal matter kind of sums up your life.
Cone-shaped pattern,
little dots of shit.
Miniature cones of shit. Pretty much sums up your existence.
There's a car over there. State Park's still open. State I thought they closed. October.
I guess they just wait till
for snow to close.
I'd like to be hanging out with some cute ladies and
laughing and stuff, but I'm not.
Try to go out in town.
Every couple of weeks now, I'll get a pint somewhere, maybe two. Especially if a game is on, I want a game.
Not even every couple of weeks. Sometimes I'll go like a year without even going out. I've done this routine in this town. It's like,
there's some nice people. Sometimes you have fun, but usually it's a couple. Especially when it comes to females. Females don't tend to go out by themselves.
Dudes do.
Females are always with friends or with their boyfriends.
What happens to me in a small town is I
get young girls flirting with me, like really young, like not even legal drinking age. That's a recipe for disaster in these small towns.
Not a good idea, even if it was quote unquote legal, it doesn't matter. Too young and hell, I don't even have my own place anyway.
So that's out the window.
Never did. I had a two-man kayak. I have one. Never ended up taking any bales out on the thing.
Just me every time. Let's get a little bit of...
Stepping that boulder and the whole thing.
Some people angle the camera.
I've never figured out the right angle.
Like if you try to do a close up on your face, it always looks smaller off the side. I think that's how it goes.
Day off, hiking at the lake,
hiking at the lake, hiking at the lake, hiking.